Here's a garage sale find. I bought it, I guess, about 6 years ago or maybe more. It's been in my basement. It's, I think, the portrait of a Japanese or a Chinaman. And it looks like a Van Gogh. Now, whether it is or not, it's up to you guys to help me find out. The signature is definitely not Van Gogh, but I'm trying to get a close-up. The colors are amazing. It's just a nice... a nice portrait. I'm trying to get as much information, visual information, I can possibly get, so someone can help me to find out if who the artist is. The backside has a drawing on it, and yeah, that's about it. Love to get help. Spread it around. Let me know what you guys think.